I'm Chris Cavoli. I'm here at Pointe Du Hoc in Normandy, France, which is the site of one of our Army's greatest military achievements. As we come up on the 244th anniversary of the birth of the United States Army, I want to thank you for everything you do every day to support our mission here in Europe and to keep our Army strong.